Hey, what's up? Why do you look so happy? I just hit the lottery. I'm saving $3,000 a month on my electric utility bill. The lottery? What the heck are you talking about? So apparently there's this hidden charge that sometimes is on your utility bill if you're like a big customer, like a big commercial building like this one, or an industrial customer, not residential, but apparently this hidden charge can save you a lot of money. It's like hitting the lottery. It's called a power factor penalty. So what's a power factor penalty? So I'm working with this company called Eaton, who's a global diversified industrial company, and they do power management stuff. And they figured out that I actually have a penalty on my bill, which actually is gonna save me that $3,000 a month. So I'm pretty excited about it. All I had to do was fill out this form, and they told me that my particular utility company has a penalty. Like, not everyone has a penalty, but mine does. And they told me how to save money by putting capacitors in.
Ah, capacitors, I've heard of those. I thought those weren't real. Like, I thought they were like false energy savings. Or is that not true? Oh no, it's real. See, here's the thing. Some people put capacitors like in their house and they think they're gonna save energy, but they're not. Apparently that's like the false energy saving stuff. But when you put capacitors on a big commercial or industrial building, when there's a penalty, you can save money. Saving money and saving energy are two different things in this case.
That sounds pretty cool. How do I figure out if I have a penalty? Do I have to talk to like this company you said, Eaton? Like, are they gonna be able to help me figure it out? Yeah, Eaton has a whole bunch of reps across the country, and they know all the utility billing structures, and they have tools like spreadsheets and stuff that can help put all your data like mine, put it in a spreadsheet, figure out how much you can save every month. And then you can justify the cost of the equipment, the capacitors that you put in to fix the problem. Sounds good. I'm gonna call Eaton and see if I can save some money. Why do you guys look so happy? He just hit the lottery.